Okay. Feeding him a candy bar. Run a spacer or two, so hopefully I don't crush him. Candy board, top feeder, filled with wood chips. Hopefully it'll help with moisture. And then in a couple weeks we'll wrap them. So at least they've been fed a little bit. And we'll go from there, we'll see how they survive. This particular hive is actually three deeps. They had a lot of bees on it. Okay, bye now.